Hey guys, welcome back to Drawing with Juni. So yeah, today we're gonna be doing something different. We're gonna be making an origami Santa Claus for Christmas. So once we're done with this, it's gonna your origami Santa's gonna look something like this. It's gonna be really fun and cool. So yeah. For this lesson, the material is a little different than what we normally use, so you can get them ready. We're going to be using a Sharpie marker or whatever you want, a colored origami or a square paper. You can make one, a colored red one, or you can even use any color. And also, that's pretty much it, I think. Yeah, oh yeah, a glue stick. You need a glue stick too. So you can get this ready, and I hope you guys enjoy, and I'll see you in the work, the making. I'm a little Santa Claus. Oh yeah, I have a Santa hat. Let me go get that. Yeah, we'll be right. Hello, I'm Santa. Okay, you guys, now we're gonna start drawing because we're always used to saying drawing. Okay, yeah, now we're gonna start making our origami Santa, which is gonna look like this in the end. Okay, so let's get started. So yeah, I have a red origami paper, so I'm gonna flip it over to the white side. Okay, so from this white side, I'm from this top, that you can do from either corner, but I'm gonna do it from, you can follow along of how I do it. So I'm gonna do it from the top right corner, and I'm gonna fold this down to the bottom left corner. Okay, I've just put it in a different angle, but yeah, so it's gonna look like that. I'm not very good at origami, so I just did this in like school, and I thought that maybe it'll be cool to make it in the channel. So I don't mind me if I don't make the correct folds, but yeah, I'll do the steps correctly, but maybe some of them will be a little off, but I think we'll get there. Okay, so now we're gonna open our line up back, and now you can see there's a little line creased in the middle. So now we're gonna flip our paper to make it look like a diamond, like this. Then from the top corner, we're gonna fold it down like this. So from here, we're gonna go down this way to the left side, and when you fold it down, it's gonna come down like this. So I'm just gonna go ahead and fold it, and you could see after I'm done how it looks. Yeah, I'm not good, very good at origami, so I don't know how to do it properly. But yeah, so I'm gonna go ahead and crease the line very carefully. Yeah, okay. So basically like that. So now we're gonna do I'm gonna turn my paper like this, and we're gonna do the same thing on this side. Okay, we're gonna tilt it towards the middle like this. If you're looking at it from the middle point of view, then yeah, to the middle. Yeah, okay, that's great. So now you see this white part. So basically from here, we're gonna take this and go all, and we're gonna fold all the way up, and we're gonna fold up to this point on the other side. You're gonna match it up, and then we're only gonna press it down. Okay, make sure it goes to the top. You can flip it over and see if it goes, and then you can flip it back and then fold it down. So it's really easy way to do that. I'm gonna crease this bottom line very well to fold properly. Yeah, okay, and then you can tilt it over to see like that. But we're gonna now keep it on the red side, okay? And now, okay, yeah, this is Santa. So now from here, we're gonna tilt it down. So this point, we're gonna take, and we're gonna go all the way down till the end, right there, till the end. And then we're gonna crease it out and fold it out, okay? And then from the side, you can fold it in, crease it, and yeah. cool. So now I see it's forming up a little bit, right? But there's a little stuff missing. So don't fly away, Santa. Okay, I'm gonna put him under the board so he doesn't fly away. Okay, yeah. So now basically from this edge, you will see that you can hold the white part out. Okay, so I'm gonna go ahead and to the little down, just fold it a little down, and you'll have only a little sticking out of that, so with that fold. So then when you get it right, you can just fold it off to the side like that. Okay, I think I'm doing it right. I mean, I learned it from a video, but I had to memorize it because I kind of watched the video and teach, so I had to memorize it. So I hope I'm doing it correctly. I think I am. Yeah. Okay. I'm just gonna put this under there. Yeah. Okay. And now we're doing the last step before we have to move on to making the little eyes and the mustache. So we're gonna flip our paper over. Now you can see these two triangles sticking out. We're gonna fold them in. So basically you take this, and there's already a line there, so it's kind of easy to fold in. And when you're folding it, make sure this matches up with that point. If it's not, then it'll look a this point here will look a little blunt. So try and make it as much as you can over there. Like, I'm gonna just check if mine is, yeah, it's exactly pointed. And then from the other side, you can do the same thing. And yeah, it doesn't matter how they look at the back, because in the end, it's not gonna be at the back, most of the back. So now I'm gonna check. Yeah, mine is fine. So once you're done with this, you're gonna now use your glue stick or glue. You can use whichever one. I'm gonna use a glue stick. And basically now, wait, I'm just gonna move my, yeah, so you're gonna have to put it under here to make it like stick, you know, because it, like, this guy I haven't stuck really well. I just made it quickly so that you guys can see one, but it's a little open, but there is, I didn't even put glue, but once we do it, we'll put glue, so it looks a bit, it looks like it's not just coming out, you know. So we're gonna go ahead and put some glue right below where we're gonna fold the triangles. And you can, okay, I'll be back in a minute, guys. A very weird occurrence has happened. Okay, guys, I'm back. That was so weird. I think I removed my glue stick a bit too much, so I'm gonna keep a little in now. And I'm gonna stick it on both sides. That's what I was saying. So that it sticks very well. And then I'm gonna do this on this side too. It's so that it sticks on this side too. Okay. Oh, this glue stick is so sticky. Well, I guess that's what it's for. I'm gonna close this so that nothing more happens to it. And we're basically gonna fold this in. So, okay. You know what? I'm gonna remove it. Once, just remove it, and I'm gonna apply the glue all over the edges too, because it seems like the edges don't fit very well. Okay, I'm gonna do it on this side too. Okay, yeah, great. No more glue. I don't work very well with glue. So yeah, you can fold it in, and you can do it from both sides. It doesn't matter if they're not aligned, because as I said, the front matters more than the back. So yeah, looky, doesn't it look similar? I think it does. Well, maybe, I don't know. Okay, so now it's our turn to draw his face. So okay, I'm gonna open my Sharpie marker now. It's really simple. We're just gonna draw a little bit. So a little bit. Okay, so we're gonna first draw a circle, okay, up here. Okay, now I'm gonna draw one right next to that. So you might see a little crease in the middle, so that basically is like, it shows us that we have to draw the eyes on the side. Okay, now inside the eyes, we're gonna draw two circles, like this diagonally, okay? So over here, we're gonna draw a circle and a circle light beneath that diagonally, and you can do that on this side too. Okay. Now, on the empty spaces but those balls, we're gonna color it in black. So what I mean is this empty space in the background to make the eyes look a bit cartoonish and glinting, you know. So very easy. Yeah. Okay. Now what we're gonna do is we're gonna draw a little circle over here. Okay, in the middle there, the crease. And then out of that, we're going to draw a little mustache. So what we're going to do, we're going to draw a tiny kind of S line coming out. Okay, and then we're going to curve back like this and go inside the nose. And then we're going to do the same thing from the other side. We're going to draw an S kind of line and then take it back, curving into the nose. Yay! So guys, we finished our Santa. Now you guys can go ahead and customize it however you want. I think I'm gonna keep it simple like this. You could maybe, yeah, I had this idea, but I thought maybe it'd be a little too much glue, but yeah, so you can add a little ball on top maybe for the little bubble there. And but yeah, so we have our Santa made. I'm gonna just get it close for the thumbnail. Just, yeah, click. I'm not clicking it right now actually, but just to show it, you can click later. Okay, yeah. So I hope you guys enjoyed making our, this is the first origami we've made in the drawing channel. So you guys can go ahead and customize it, and hope you guys enjoyed. You can check out my other videos, and last video I just explained that we reached 200 subscribers. Yay, 213 to be precise now. And yeah, thank you guys so much for subscribing. I hope you can subscribe now if you're not subscribed yet. According to YouTube statistics, only a really small percent of people who watch my videos are actually subscribed. So if you end up liking this video, please go ahead and subscribe. And you can always change your mind. It's not permanently. So yeah, hope you guys enjoyed. I'll see you later, guys. Bye-bye. Little Santa.